It's race day for our young drivers here in the United Arab Emirates, where the Yas Marina Circuit is about to play host to the Abu Dhabi Formula 2 race. Let's get started. Yas Marina Circuit is a 3.4-mile racetrack built on the man-made Yas Island. In addition to the 21 corners, it features two very long straights. Now these will be the drivers' main overtaking chances today, into Turn 8 and Turn 11. I'm sitting here, quite emotional, next to my friend Davide Valsecchi. Here we are at the end of the F2 calendar, and the atmosphere is electric. I have no doubt that the drivers will be giving it everything they have out there today. I can't wait to get underway.
Hey, Alex, you are absolutely right. It's a very special place. This is a track like no other, an event like no other, a jewel in the crown of Formula 2. It's perfect. I think we are in for a fantastic racing event here.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's results with a look at the starting grid. Jayan Deruvala lines up on pole position, with Teo Pourchaire starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Armstrong, Tictum, Felipe Dragovic, and Joe, Lungard, Nissani, Samaya, Oscar Piastri, Schwartzman, Fiscal, Marino Sato, and Boshong, Fiscal, Zendeli, Aitken and David Beckman. For sure, Vips, Deledda and Liam Lawson rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.